All right, here we are, we're back at it. Daily race B, same race during this whole week. The weekly race has not changed. We're still at Deep Forest Raceway. Let's see how we go. We still got a qualifying time of 1:40. We're in fourth. And let's see how this race is. I've been racing a few races throughout the morning, and some have been a lot like a wreck fest. Other ones have been pretty good. Bumped already. Gotta pull away from this pack. Apparently those cars have some crazy speed on them. Some YouTubers say that people can do with higher horsepower that's recommended here somehow. I'm not sure if that's possible, but like those guys are gone. I'm not even saying that. My horsepower. Top four right now, so we don't catching up to these guys in the front. They're too quick. The guy up front, bro, he's got that car that's really fast. 41, fastest lap. Pretty good for the most part. I had a few races where got wrecked, bunted or dive bomb, and then rear ended and put me in the wall of the turn. You guys saw that the first turn they hit that one guy that was on the inside and he went flying across. That's usually the first lap. All right, let's see, did we move up any? Nope, we started in fourth and finished in fourth. That's the way it goes. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Until the next one.